Well, turning to other stories now, President of the Senate Ahmed Lawan says that the National Assembly is focused on strengthening regulatory mechanisms to ensure that the nation does not suffer degeneration as a result of drug abuse. Senator Lawan made this known in a keynote address delivered to declare open a public hearing on the National Drugs Law Enforcement Agency Act 2004. The Senate President was represented at the event by the Chairman, Senate Committee on Health.
Equally important is that drug abuse has become a hazard. While we may often identify abuse with the youth, emerging evidence reveals that it's cut across all social strata. What this means is that more and more people are resorting to dangerous mechanisms for escape. The consequence of this is multiple and has been proved. NDLA, having been in existence for a decade plus, has had a lot of experiences. Definitely with those experiences, the current law is not adequate enough to address the identified challenges that the institution is facing. The Senate, and indeed National Assembly, will always ensure improvement in extant law in line with our disposition to grow our democracy by solidifying existing acts. The committee has invited us all, conscious of our expertise and potential ability, to perfect the proposal.
Also, Chairman of the Senate Committee on Drugs and Narcotics said the repeal and reenactment of the NDLEA Act 2004 became imperative in view of the severe threat posed by drug abuse and trafficking on security. The lawmaker said drug abuse and trafficking served as catalyst to violence, insurgency, banditry, and many communal conflicts in the country.
One of the actual threats to the nation and human security is the alarming rate of illicit drugs trafficking. The drug abuse trafficking and crime are interrelated and have negatively impacted on so much in our nation and through crime and insecurity. Drug abuse negatively affects the human organs, e.g., the kidney, liver, and also the brain. It also affects the human nervous system and causes loss of appetite, drowsiness, and saps one's strength and stamina. All of us to know that the task before us is very, very demanding, and considering the length of time that has been spent in the enforcement and operation of the Act, there's no doubt that the NDLEA Act Cap N90 is long overdue for amendment.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.